And back down the rabbit hole we go. All right. Hanging in there, guys. Hanging in there. You guys see the title? Meatloaf, I Do Anything for Love. I was on the fence of, you know, trying to decide if I wanted to react to this song because I've heard this song before, of course, but not in its whole totality. But I've never seen this video before, so that's what we're going to be reacting to. Yes. All right. So, thank you guys for sticking around. Hope you enjoyed my previous videos, man. It's just crazy. Just crazy, man. Like I said, just be a good human. All right. If I can give you any advice, just be a good human. Yes. So, ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Tell y'all right now, I do anything for love, but me, I ain't running from the cops. Oh no, oh no, no, no. But I won't do that. Come on now.
Run right into hell and back.
Whoa.
I would do anything for love.
You the end of me.
I'll never lie to you, and that's a fact. But I'll never forget the way you feel right now. Oh no. No way. And I would do.
Why I got goosebumps?
And some days it don't come easy, and some days it don't come hard, some days it don't come at all, and these are the days that never end. And some nights you're breathing fire, and some nights you're caught in ice. Some nights you're like nothing I've ever seen before. Will again. Maybe I'm crazy. Oh, it's crazy and it's true. I know you can save me. No one else can save me now but you.
This is so cool, man.
As long as the planets are turning, as long as the stars are burning, as long as your dreams are burning too, you better believe it, that I would do anything for love. And I'll be there till the final.
Anything you've been dreaming of, but I just
for silence, and some days I pray for soul.
This is like so crazy, man. I can't remember if you guys told me if this man is in the Hall of, you know, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, you know, because I remember you guys saying that, like, Grand Funk Railroad is not, which is just crazy. But this man, his talent level is just, this is just insane, man. The way he's so versatile, so versatile.
Some days I pray for silence, and some days I pray for soul. Some days I just pray to the god of sex and drums and rock and roll. And maybe I'm lonely
there
for
you go.
A while I've had to be. That's just one and only, one and only promise I can keep. As long as the wheels are turning, as long as the fires are burning, as long as your thrills are coming true, you better believe it, that I would do anything for love. And you know it's true, and that's a fact. And I would do anything for love, and there'll never be no turning back. But I'll never do it better than I do.
It was only a matter of time, huh? Only a matter of time before that freaky deakiness came out. Oh. And this is the new, some new level freaky deakiness, huh? Uh-huh.
Anything for love, oh, I would do
So that part when all the women, when they were all in the bed, you know, was, cause I know he's like he had some powers or something. How he made the chair slide over. Was he doing that for her? Like, here, go ahead, handle your business. Or was that just something he was envisioning? That's what I'm trying to figure out there. But I just can't get over how skilled this man is. I mean, it's one thing to do a lot of things, you know, good. Like, oh, this person does this good, that good, that good. This man seems to do everything great. You know, I know a long time ago you guys were trying to get me to react to Meatloaf. And I was, you know, I was on my way. But now I can't seem to get out this rabbit hole, which isn't a bad thing. But I definitely wanted to see this video just because I already knew kind of what to expect as far as him giving 110%. I just wanted to see, you know, where they were going to go with it. And it was just really cool, a pleasant surprise to see the woman sing, you know, that he let her shine. You know what I mean? That was dope. She looked very, very familiar. I don't know from where, as far as like, because I know this video is old, but even there, because I know she's older, she still looks familiar. Don't know where. But man, that was great. Thank you guys so much for that request. Think we're going to have to check out some more Meatloaf, y'all. Think we're going to have to. I know it was another one you guys were requesting. So if you guys enjoyed, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And stay tuned because we are coming right back. All right? Peace out.